We've learned a wealthy medical marijuana investor was killed in a fiery crash downtown. Michael Llamas' death was confirmed by the company he founded, Medical Marijuana, Inc. Firefighters say he was speeding in a Lamborghini before veered off the road, smashed into a tree, and burst into flames. A female passenger was ejected from the car and remains hospitalized.